The continuation of the extermination of biters in episode 45 of our Factorial Marathon Death World Survival Series, where we clear out the big hives. Booyah! Faster for me to just pick him up. Amazing. Go. And we're going to make a little dink bot there. Boop. Fucking cliff. Oh my god, really? Look at a small baby biter. Oh, that's so cute. Small baby spitters. Nice. Double repair. It's sort of working. I'd like to move a thing up a bit. This is a little better. Now that we're a little closer. Thank you. Okay. We can continue clearing this hive. Yeah. Nice. It's no artillery, but hey, it fucking works. Do a little loop. Another little loop. Double repair. We're pretty much there. There we go. Okay. Let's go clear out that shitty small hive down there. Where's my tank? Oh, there it is. It's kind of blending and hiding in. Let's see, what you doing? Okay, you're fine. Bam. Fucking cleared. You can go away. Okay. Sweet. They're working on that. Let's go bring the turrets down. Okay. That's as close as we're gonna fucking get. That's a lot of shit. But it's working out great. I mean, it's really working out great. Okay, we need to run away now. Thank you. That was a little scary. Double repair. I mean, that's just annoying. Hey. Do a little loop-de-loop. I'll piss these ones off too, because why not? Okay, that's a little concerning, so let's go ahead and do another quick double repair. Nice. Do a quick loop-de-loop again. Shoot a couple more hives over here. Nice, no more spawners from there. A big loop-de-loop. This turret ring is working great, man. Double repair. Rinse and repeat. It's time to move the turrets up. That's a lot. But hey, it all worked out in the end. Cool. I can do blue circuits now. Yippee. Blue circuits need fuckloads of stuff, by the way. They are not an easy thing to make. But I feel like we're about to die there. What can we do that's cool for blue circuits? It unlocks a bunch of stuff. Some of which is power armor. Which is cool shit we need for lasers. So let's go get down that route. Just working on the daily grind, you know. Nothing new. Okay, was that a rock? Oh my god. Yeah, we saved scum. Oh my god, what? We saved scum big time, boys. Because fuck that. I'm not doing that. That was a good time for a fucking autosave, I'll tell you that. See, this is how it was supposed to go. But no. Look at the circle of fucking death, yo. What a circle of death. It's insane. That's really cancer, man. I'm not having a fun time doing this. Yeah, we'll get that. And then, nuclear? Maybe? Corvax. Corvax is purple. So maybe we'll get purple first and then get Corvax. I think that's the plan to work towards Corvax. I'll just kill you guys real quick. And we will move it up some. Oh man, that's a lot. Okay. Nice. Okay. Further clearing. That's a lot. I love my loop-de-loops. Oh my god, I'm almost dying here. There we go. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Maybe we should run the other way around and pincer them in between the two turrets. Bro, we're like getting nowhere with that. What? Okay, I was about to fucking say. This is taking way too long. How far away is artillery? Very fucking far. How much damage does that do? A 100 electric. What's your resistances? Maybe. Maybe that'll work. I don't know. Me put a bunch of those in there or something. Bro, I'm not even getting anywhere with this. One hive at a time? Yeah, one fucking spawner at a time. Jesus. This isn't doing anything. Okay, we need to step it up or something. This isn't working. Okay, guys, we're gonna end this episode here. We need to clear all these hives out and wall it in. See you in the next one. Bye.